Okay, hi Mary.
Hi.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to sign and mommy's gonna interpret.
Okay, go. Nice to meet you. Do you have any sisters? Mother, you have? Do you like the color red? Are you 10 years old? Do you like to draw? What about where you live? Where do you live? Do you live in a house? Do you live in an apartment or a cabin? What about who? Who's you? What's your mother's name? Who do you live with? Do you have a roommate? Oh, do you live alone? Do you live alone? Okay, what about some transportation? Do you ride the bus? Do you drive a car? Or do you drive the, or do you ride the subway? Okay, so let's, how about I ask you some questions and you answer them. Okay? Hi. What's your name? Oh, your name is Mary. Nice to meet you. Who is your mother? Your mom's name is Chelsea? Ah, who do you live with? You have two brothers and your mom and your dad. Do you have any sisters? No sisters. You have sisters? None? What do you like to do? You like to draw? What else do you like to do? You like to read. What's your favorite color? Purple and blue? Good job. It was nice to meet you. Bye.